Guess who come back alive? Yeah, sorry for the delay, everyone. I know I said videos dropping every single day, but I got a bit ill, got a bit busy, but I got some good news. I can't tell my friends or family this just yet, but I'm gonna tell you guys, because who the hell are you gonna tell? I'm not gonna say it, but I'm gonna put it here in Chinese. Look at that. Yeah, celebration coming soon. But for now, sorry for the delay. Let's just get straight into the video. What are we reacting to today? I don't know. Let's see what happens. So I got a special request on Instagram. You already know my Instagram, Adam1of9TV. But yeah, this one, Faye Wong. Music video, cigarettes and go into love. Then we're going to do the other one next time. But stay tuned for that. Let's just get into this one. Okay, unfortunately, I can't find the cigarettes music video. But I think maybe this is it. I don't know. It says it in Chinese. But I don't know. Let's just watch this video. Old school, I like it.
Yan Jim Joy Ligan Song, Joy Jayan Hot Tomo Tigan,
so sweet.
Si Song, Fonsi Joy Yuan, Mao Tan Yakan Song.
Oh, the video's finished. That's just crazy. You know what? I think I reacted to the wrong one. I don't think that was cigarettes. I'm so sorry about that. If you have the link, send me the link. But either way, Faye Wong, that's crazy. What is going on with her? She's telling me some sad story, broken her little heart, easily broken. Why did the boys do this? I don't do that. You see this? That's me. But everybody, that's crazy. Don't leave the girl, you know? If you're going to go out with someone, go out with them, you know? Don't waste anyone's time. No one wants to waste time, okay? Crazy. That song, though, her vocals, so soft, so sweet. You could hear the emotions, saying a sad story. Thank you for the lyrics. So, yeah, I could understand everything. And you know what it is? After listening to other songs, I can hear the production difference. You see, like, nowadays, the production is so crazy and, like, technological. This one is more, like, traditional. Classic. I said this earlier. Just the guitar, bit of piano, drums, classic, and then some other little thingies like all of that stuff. Very nice. Comes together, makes beautiful artwork, you know. So hopefully I can find the next song, which is Going to Love. So yeah, Faye Wong, Going to Love. Hopefully this works out fine. Let's go. Unfortunately, I cannot find the music video again. So if you have the link to Going to Love, send me the link down below. But we have Faye Wong, Passenger. Let's see what the passenger's saying. Okay, this is a music video. Stay quiet. Oh, is it her wedding dress? She come from the wedding? What is happening, babe? Are you okay? And she looks so sweet, what is going on? That's so cute. Sadness. I wish I had the lyrics though, man. Yes, I'm going home. All my days, don't go. No, stay with me, you know. This is so sad. I'm playing in reverse. Rewind that. Rewind it. Don't go, man. This is so sad. This is just so beautiful and so sad. That's the beauty of sad songs, you know. Sad songs are one of my favorite songs because it's just pure emotion and just pure, and her voice as well is just pure talent. So putting them two together, I say this all the time, it makes beautiful symphony of orchestra. I can't even speak English. It makes a beautiful symphony, you know. But yeah, that's just so sad. I'm excited. Faye Wong, do you want me to continue? Do you want me to stop? Let me know. I'm excited. But unfortunately, that's all we have time for today. However, I decided I'm going to do Tiger Who album very soon. I will probably do Faye Wong soon if you guys want me to. But I would like to, you know. She got good music. I'm excited to see what her albums are looking like, you know. Because they sounded sad in the song. I want to see the storyline. And I will get the lyrics up if I can. But yeah. So the next album I'm going to do is going to be JJ Lin. Keep an eye out for that one. And I shall be on Bilibili very soon. So yeah, that song, if I was going to rate it, probably give it 9.3. 9.3 out of 10, that's a good rating. I enjoyed that song. It put me in like a nostalgic olden days vibe. Because looking at the music video, well, nothing much was happening other than her, some shadows and stuff. Created like an... don't want to say illusion, but like kind of like a facade, kind of is an illusion, fuck it, why not? But the point is, it was a vibe. I like that vibe, sadness, you know, so sad. But yeah, don't go home alone, stay safe everyone. Everyone on Bilibili, thank you very much for watching, I shall be over very soon. And yeah, everyone on YouTube, thanks for watching the video. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, and I shall see you guys next time. Also, any recommendations, let me know in the comments or DM me on Instagram. But yeah. Thank you very much for watching. I shall see you guys next time.